there was an interesting study that just came out on recovering faster from COVID. It was a Turkish study, and it used two different treatments, which I'm not going to say in this video because they'll shut the video down, but I'll just point to them right here, with the end result of improving recovery by 3.5 days. Also, decreasing the severity of the infection, decreasing inflammation, and improving liver function. And there are four main natural nutrients. First one is called nicotinamide ribose, which is an alternative form of B3 or niacin. There's other forms too. But this form has an interesting effect of increasing something called NAD, which increases repair of your DNA in the mitochondria. So now we're dealing with at the cellular level. If we improve things at the cellular level and we get rid of damage there, we can help the entire health and recovery of the person. Number two, they used L-serine, which is an amino acid. It's non-essential, but your body makes it. But during stress, your body has a hard time making it, and there's a huge demand for it. So when you're under an infection, your body just doesn't make this. And this amino acid just so happens to support the immune system, as well as it helps in remodeling of lung tissues. And so if there's lung damage, it can help repair lung tissue. And then NAC, this is one of my favorites right here. N-acetyl-cysteine, this is a very powerful antioxidant that then turns into L-glutathione, which is probably the most important antioxidant for the liver. And so this antioxidant really repairs the damage from the inflammation, because remember, it's not the virus that causes the damage, it's your immune system's reaction to the virus, and that's all the cytokines and the inflammation and the collateral damage. So this can actually clean all that stuff out. And it's also good for chronic respiratory problems as well. And then number four, they use something called L-carnitine, L-tartrate. L-carnitine transports fatty acids to the mitochondria for energy. And we're back to the mitochondria again. And then it's combined with tartrate, which improves recovery after exercise and stress. So this combination apparently worked very, very well to increase recovery and counter the viral damage. Personally, I would also add vitamin D, zinc, and vitamin C. All right, thanks for watching.